To Sri Amit Shah, Union Home Minister, Government of India, in Delhi. Subject, prayer to expedite demand for a political solution in Manipur. A subject by Afupi Hikihamitile. Manipur Suna, political solution in Gangchala, Pido Nadima, Tauna. Honorable Minister, we thank you for your renewed effort to stem the violence in Manipur and restore peace in the state. In this spirit, we would like to humbly reiterate our stand that to assure lasting peace in Manipur, the central government has to provide us political solution. Union Minister Kokoma Kisehi, Athabia Nangin, Mungel Nanaya, meeting Ayat Saitan, si Convenan Bolte Kilona, Manipur Gansuahi Samnale, Munmuna Unkidhan, Tia political solution. Nanto da dingin lasting peace Manipur sumahi samna sota om the nadima hi hechi petition hi ki bawa hi. Keeping in mind the realities on the ground and safeguarding the rights of all citizens to live a safe and dignified life, two groups belonging to the Kukizo tribes have already submitted their political demand, asking for a union territory with a legislature under Article 239A of the Indian Constitution. Amna tilchi danle gamni piha sab danle subanle gam suma dumati country ei buzuya gamne nama wiki ni hamzo se ama right enjoy the dinga su group hol aye chu yo ke lai he di su ku 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 mani pu him a masama tok se ni tu pat wa su ku ru ti am ti le amit shah ho kama sanjo de ba ni ni se yam anu se chu Rupi Gopir Pi Manipur Ho Taka Ki Ho Sang Gun Ngo Pupi Representative Su Ho Ki Ho Taka Ki Ho Zing Talks Tani Pao Hi Ama Makai Nai Ngo Solution Hi In Sien Tao Hi Nye Tia Na Se Hi Su Isi Su Tu Ni A Hi Ka Dimanu Di Dimanu Su Iti Ham Union Territory Uda Legislature Legislature Ki Ti Su Tabama Government Ki Nei Ding Elected Representative Ki Nei Ding Either in the form of Karma or by Karma Na, how 60 can take a mile over some too many million people in Iran under Article 239A of the Indian Constitution. Constitution dan dua urdu zuizun iho ukite ipitawi kiti ehe. With the situation not showing any signs of improvement and with the continued degradation of life for tribals in the hills, a quick political solution is of utmost importance. Agati yesu Hingla tinoi achi sese se yengi apote ye chu gangsala political solution ni hinti da de gu ti nahi. Reasons why tribals need a political solution at the earliest. If is a gangsala tribal ho ade de a kuki ho yi gangsala solution na kyu gyo ham is a point kuntu pe de hi akhat na wrong. After more than a year of killings and displacements, there is no improvement in the security situation. Kumpat alin zo wangi, state government atrocite. Nam phoa ki bo la hi se yin, state government hi ii matza, security kuki cha te hi ben tuk na le, ay lo le, peace ta a, paluk te nao di na mi a hiel di kuru vene hi. Word for word aka translate lo, adoi da tuk pa to kam translate kaya o. With citizens at risk of being killed every day, in the past few weeks, two tribals were killed by Meitei miscreants in Jiradam district. Hatta Kandamichi Satsu, tribal in Meilehon, Jiradama, and Otaki Nahi. Another was abducted, and his whereabouts are still known. Hataki Primari, Pilisan Lehoya, Mam, in Kiapoi. Number point, Nina. Homes and properties of tribals are still being burnt and destroyed. 1 year after the start of this conflict, to date, almost 200 tribals have been killed and more than 7,000 homes have been destroyed. Kainu kalu tribal ho, they are the tribal, Amit Shah Union Minister ki piyehi yasu, tribal those ki hope ahi yogi, who get that particular article over here. It's a in tribal hall. Boyan to put out in tourism in reason, you want the Titavin, children in some sick body, like a psycho. In the recent flare up of violence in Zirubo, around 50 homes and shops belonging to tribals were burned down. Zirubo Mazo, two nights in Somale, For more than a year, supplies of all goods, including essential items, have been blocked from entering tribal areas. Even basic hospitals, items like cotton swabs, often run out. This has severely affected the quality of life for tribals. All development activities, including maintenance and repair of public infrastructure, have grinded to a halt for the past years in tribal areas, while all military controlled bodies in areas enjoy state patronage. Kagamun, kuki gamyo sehi infrastructure, it's a basic infrastructure to net, lam pihem ipi yamlo sehi, kebesuya untalo wahi. Inna mire gamhi. Sanction to dollar, central government, so to PR, and all guns of Hamadozing up on the hill, you have to be the neglect to dollar, he died. Amana, the very base population even resorts to destroying public utilities like electricity, denying us our basic rights. We learn, is Andrea, Sadwan, who is like, well, come on, we didn't know him, but he's a come on, electric, the light is a man, he's a come on, he's a man. With tribals unable to travel to the state capital, the military controlled state government is using the opportunity to conduct mass job recruitment, knowing fully well that tribals will not be able to avail themselves of the opportunity. Many job opportunities have already been lost for tribal youths, showing that the state government is openly partitioned. You see, I can say him. You all have high the seat, hey, Pogun, and only headquarters of us on the Pogun. You see, Carson, very high in the Pierre Bolam today. I want state government run a ball, I can use it. Not a tumpy ball of ball. I'm all a more recruited to ball down. You come to a hog, come down, all a cutting more here. Tribal students have also been adversely affected, especially those in technical lines, as all major centers of learning and all head offices are located in the capital. As a minority community with fewer numbers and even fewer resources to protect ourselves, we are under constant threat of being attacked by militant groups like Arambai Tango and the proscribed UNLF, who have access to large arsenal of weapons bought from across the border or looted from state armories. They have openly stated that their aim is to either kill all of us or drive us out of our lands. Again, my hymn. That home minority, a home day can easily be. So, like, home, like, you know, resources, this is the thing, I don't like, in so nothing. Infrastructure or nasal take a hint, thing, one lama saying to take a hint. You see, the hint, like, you know, you know, you know, you know, around my table, I don't like, you and the left for him. I'm on him, for a lot of that, I'm on, I don't like, state government armories pada akina aga pasungwa hi gala sabwin jomle humtein asemin kisi pukki sa te ka thagan u manipur da mata ka kamo da du re ti jin humtein jom asei ta ni ne because of the reason cited above yesu isi chuma ka se ho phone ge tu zui there is an urgent need for a political solution that will end the cycle of violence in Manipur. Abuti yesu kyon gade yuhi political solution isi kinato na elo ki musit na kibo na pahi political solution ki dai adan antu ga te da ne no way is it so political solution main puta ho so na point ki kasin do zungin after so much bloodletting and the complete radicalization of the majority community it is clear that if we return to a stage dispensation controlled by the Métis we will be subjected to open hostility and discrimination a new age of the time kuni ni ko ahi hitabam tisan so na nai so na tisuban le khantum na aba le kinoi sin na kimut si kinoi sin le imasagel lo na majority community main ha ibo tau zin hi ichi ahi abet sahi ichi achi so le hi yo hi dispensation age isu zam ni gam ai lo le kinpo gam ke ta ka mandi wo hi jongle hisitabon meinte majority community vitai noisinale vetdana ilehi ichi atha adya tulai khanga dinga hi anni age about time ichu zat de mama ichu na gam asu wo hi ta isi isu political solution ma chu lam tung le bi hi the minority Kukizo community will no longer be able to live a safe and dignified life in Manipur abuti isi isu ka chen khom ki du le amo ibo to to de wa hin se se amo to ka chen khom bu lo chu yo hi chu nen wet nen e lo chen khom ki la do pia kong si ni wa hi dear minister we therefore earnestly request that you expedite our demand for a political solution that will take into account the needs and aspirations of the tribals in Manipur jai hind e yesu minister pu tu se tan gang te political solution ni nei pe tu bu lang chem la ke ho kan te ha sak nahi bahu me na pu jai nei vat ta ve ki ti ye he tu ki un pe chan de ni se petition ni amit sha ne ho minister pa chu ayo a ise ta ma se chu de yes ni o dc chan de ai ki tu bu e he tu bo ni ko te ma te patin pa te bo